Hello, I am playing Recompile. I think I'm saying that right. Recompile. I don't know. But it came out today. And yeah. That is a lot of reading. I feel like it's too loud. And I cannot change. Yeah, I cannot change the volume on this game. Oh no. Hello, Sir Killet, how's it going? Dang it. Oh. Is it too loud, Sir Killed? Oh, that thing's glitching. When you find useful new code, use to. Yeah, it is the game he played today. When you find useful new code, use it to upgrade your own abilities. Okay. And now I can jump. I've seen this, what he did, so. I know what I'm doing. Press A to execute. Okay. Jump across gaps in code. Okay. I've only seen this part, and I don't want to spoil myself by watching that. Try to find the mainframe's deletion protocols. You'll need to upgrade your code to delete partitions and whatever that says in firewalls. Upgrade code to access delete abilities. Oh, that kills me. Oh no! Oh, dusted. System backup. Oops. So I'm back where I started. Okay. Oh, I gotta redo this. So when you die, you have to restart everything, I guess. Unless there's a save point. Yeah. New code installed. Jump installation, yeah. Elevator? Rage quit? I'm not rage quitting. I don't know what that does. Just gonna go over here and see what else is here. Uh-oh. Oh no! How's the stream look? Looks, I don't know. Looks gritty to me on my TV computer. Okay, what does that do? Well, hello. How's it going, Jordan? Did you look at your Discord yet? I don't know what I'm doing. What does this thing do? Huh. Doesn't do anything. Try... it was working. Oh, people work, I forgot. Try to find the mainframe deletion protocols. You need to find upgrade your code to delete aggressions. Okay. Oh. Okay. What is this thing? Can I go up there? No, I can't. Dang it. Oh boy. Oh no. Wait, what am I missing here? Hey. This is a lot of reading. Do I gotta read it? Oh. Supervisor, I like to keep voice memos. Can you set that up for me? They should be considered confidential as they as they may contain medical information. Well, you should look at your Discord. Yes, Mr. Walden. I can start recording anytime. Excellent. Please start now. Monthly report of Dr. Hugo Walden. Day 30. Here are the... I don't want to read this. I don't want to read it. Alright, I'm done. Okay. Well, you never said anything. You didn't say nothing. So I'm like, oh, okay, whatever. This platform is non-functional. Please seek an alternate route. Maybe just follow me. All right. Oh, I don't think you did. Sorry. Okay, where the hell am I going? Do I go this way? Oh, no! Oh, I gotta redo everything. Oh, good. I should have watched the DS stream. I can't get up there. Rip. Well, let's see here. What does this thing do? I don't see nothing else. How's it going, VD? Zero was out of Pepsi Zero, so I'm stuck with diet. Yuck. Diet Pepsi is disgusting. I don't know why you like Pepsi. It's so gross. Pepsi, it makes it's I don't know. It's flat. What do I do here? Come on. Fine, jeez. Sorry. I don't know what I'm doing. What's this thing? I'm texting your girlfriend. Your ex-girlfriend? Oh boy. Have fun. Good luck with that. You mean your ex-wife? Or your girlfriend? Your ex-girlfriend? What's up here? Oh crap, I forgot. This guy's right here. Oh no, I forgot. No! No! I forgot he's up there. He's still shooting at me. Jeez. Holy. He's still shooting at me. Let's go up here, huh? Ah, oh, rip. Okay, I guess there's fall damage. Oh god. She hasn't shut the door on us connecting. Oh, wasn't that cute? Alright, well, I have no clue what I'm supposed to do here. Maybe this way? I should have watched DS's stream. Hey, maybe this way. Okay. Wait, no. crap. Checkpoint created. Oh, alright. DS. Please log your status regularly by backup points. After you've been destroyed, you have fun. Okay. Never knew that. DS? I don't know. Ooh, what did I get? New code installed. So what does that do? Disrupt cannot do major system damage, but it will dent an aggressive sub. Okay. That's funny. I got myself a gun. Pew pew. All right. Got myself a gun now, so that's good. I can't kill those things because they're not dead. Or they're dead. All right. This is also on Game Pass, by the way, if you guys didn't know. Now I can kill that thing over there. Oh my god, it's killing me now. Holy crap. Jeez, why are you killing me now? Is because I killed your friend? Or is it because I have a gun now? Oh jeez. It's probably because I have a gun now. Backup created. Yeah, what is Game Pass? That's a good question. Yes, this is on Game Pass. I got my Diet Coke, Jordan. Okay, now it's Game Pass fault. Is it? I wish I could get a dash. Let me see if I could dash. There's a lot of things that are gonna kill me. Oh my god. Oh my god, my god, my god. There, you're dead. Where? There we go. I forgot how many. Ooh, 25 achievements. What do you mean? Console fanboys blame Game Pass for whatever reason. I don't know what you mean by that. Connecting. What am I doing here? Oh, a guide to working with your new AI. Thank you for choosing Hypervisor as your new workplace AI. As well as detailing the unique features of your AI, this step up your console war. I don't know what that means, but okay. Can't kill that thing, okay. That contour is stupid, by the way. Play prefer what console you like to use. I like to use Xbox. I don't want to use. If I went PlayStation first, I would go for PlayStation, but my friends already had Xboxes, so I went with Xbox. Good job, program. Follow the bridge to complete the installation. Take care, there may be additional antivirus security. Okay. I go that way? Wait, what is that? Did I go this way? I don't remember. I don't remember. I think I did. No, I didn't. I did have a PlayStation 2, but that didn't have online, so. Uh oh. Oh no! The thing flies now. Oh, rip. Well, I died. Did not know that thing could fly. PlayStation 2 had online. I don't think they did. Thing of PS3. I don't. It might have. I don't remember. I didn't have a. I didn't have internet back then. So I don't know if that was. I don't know. So there's no way to get back. Oh! Monster Hunter? God dang it. I think I'm stuck. Oh crap. Twisted Metal, I know that was fun, but Twisted Metal on the PS2, only on the regular PlayStation. I think I screwed myself. I don't know where to go. Oh my god, I think I screwed myself. Did I go over here yet? I don't remember. I'm not reading all that stuff. Oh crap. Jeez, I didn't do nothing to you guys. Monster Hunter. I never played Monster Hunter. Oh, almost fell. Installation percent complete, 90%. You're close, but be careful. Station control is locked to the hyper. It's not responding, so hopefully it's offline. It looks like someone was doing off-book upgrades to it, and the last thing we need is a scoped-up AI waking up and deciding you're trespassing. If you do not cross it, try not to anger it. Do not wake up the thing. Alright. Uh-oh. A code discovery, another one. I woke up. Oh no. I don't know what happened. Interesting. I played a lot of Tony Hawk on PlayStation 2. What's going on in this game. If you've made it this far without crashing, it looks like your build is stable. Also, I forgot to mention earlier that this little voice in your head is Janice. Think of us like your own personal tour guide. Only all the system maps we're using are faded and waterlogged. And you only understand half of them anyways. Still better than nothing, right? Complete installation. Janice is in my head, yep. You think the J's You think the J is silence. Okay. That's funny. Are you sure? That's pretty funny. I just got sucked into that thing. Access granted. Hey, my first achievement. Installation wizard. Installed myself. All right. Warning. Installation successful. Nice job, program. You're in. You ran through that flawlessly. I mean, of course you did. I built you, and with code that good, how could you crash? You're now in the control exchange. This hub once linked the entire mainframe, but it looks like the cables have been severed. We've run a fresh cable to the security and data processing servers already, so you should have a couple of open connection parts to choose from. Locate an empty port. Once in, you'll find a tackle. You need to tackle it sector by sector. Bypass broken hardware. Switch off whatever security is keeping us out and get this hunk of junk online. Repair the mainframe from the inside. Okay. I guess I'm gonna fix everything. Mainframe status. Okay. This is a very interesting game. Where would I go? Can't go that way, I guess. I like it so far. You probably won't like it, since it's not a 10-minute 1K. Ooh, a new upgrade. I just get? Equips you with a ramp, whatever that says. No, the name of the game, I can't read it right now. Is a integral. Okay, press Y. Interesting. Connection to security located. We haven't found a working admin password, so you might need to just brute yourself your way through this one. Just override the security eye before they override you. Okay. Uh-oh. And I'm inside. Oh, geez. I think. What? How did I die? New area found. You're headed into security. It looks like the security system has been drawing increasingly on the available power. Overheating the architecture replaces. Okay. We've been replacing what we can and resetting the breakers, but who knows what kind of internal damage there is. We need you to reroute power away from the firewalls, bypass damage areas, and get the security system cooled down. Reroute circuits to the power down to firewall. Tet shield. What's that? Oh, geez. This must be lava. Some sort of lava. I don't know. Oh no. Oh rip. Oh, I guess I can't go in that water. Of course you would accept in the giveaway, because you're so thirsty. It's too bad that you took all your wins. There we go. Well, it is $24.99, so... Yeah. What's this crap? Okay, what am I supposed to do here? Yes, this game is $24.99. Oh, my God, my mom almost died. Oh. Oh, I can't go that way, I guess. Whoops. I'm not reading this. That's too much reading. Alright, well, I can't go that way. Oh god. I did not see that thing right there. There we go. And what does that do? Oh. Oh, geez. Geez, this thing. Dang it. I wish I had a shoot or something. They got some good aim. God dang it. Now this thing. Rip. What? So that reconnects everything. There. You need some what? I don't know what that is. They are interlinked, transmitted throughout your virus, for example, is on one branch. They are interlinked, transmitted throughout one branch. Okay. Oh my god. God dang it. What is that, Jordan? I don't know what that is. I really hope I'm going the right way. Oh, it's not the right way. Oh, jeez. There we go. Oh god. Whoops. That's not what I do. No! Oh, dusted. Well, look who it is. It's dementia. Oh, I gotta restart from the beginning. Need some cerveza? Need some beer? Whoops. Oh my god. Escape sequence. I don't think I ever played that game. Oh no! Yeah, I never played that thing game. I don't think I played it. Ah, jeez. I don't think I ever played that game. Let's see. Or do I even have that game? I don't remember. I don't know. Escape. Yeah, I don't have this game. I don't have that game. Sure, I'll get it one of these days. Oof, that's a close one. No! Oh my god. Crap, what did I do that again? Okay, what am I doing? No, that's not it. Oops, that's not the way. God dang it. Again? I need to get the fan on here. It's hot. So you haven't played anything in weeks. Hardly played anything. Oh, I see. Why is that? Because you're working? God dang it. Need to find a. Ooh, what's this place? I already went. Okay. Oh, never mind. I went this way already. Oh crap. Forgot about this guy. Ah. Oh my God. Serious right now? Oh, I thought I killed you. Hey, my work. Malware. Defeat 32 enemies. Got a rare achievement. Woohoo! I'm not reading all this. That takes too much time. Wait, am I in the beginning? Oh my God, I am. I think. No, I'm not. I need to save it though. I don't want to go back. Oh my God. Wow. Oh, I forgot about this guy. Me too, just gears with my pal BX. What do I need to do? Alright, I'm gonna run. Gah! I gotta stop dying. Or find is hard. Oh, you're still alive. God dang it. Part I always freaking die. Oh crap, forgot about the guy. I gotta do this one too. There, finally. Now I need to find a place where I can, ooh, there's one right there. Save a point. Oh no. Ah, fire! Oh my god. Nope, 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 nope. No, what do I do? No!
Oh, I'm dusted.
How was everyone's Thursday? Anything fun did you guys do? Anything? Oops, that's not what I want to do. What do I do here? What do I do? I don't know what to do. There. Ah, I can't come up here. Ooh, another ability. Deletion ability is upgraded. Short circuit. Oh, okay. Switch weapons. Ooh, I can switch weapons. Not working. Oh, there you go. Ooh, a new gun, sweet. I could just use that before. Oh my god. Alright, so I'm in a new build area. Let's go up here. Oh crap. Dang it. Hello, how's it going, Darkest Fawn? Access control. Uh-oh. Hope I'm going the right way. Refinery. No matter how much power we feed into the mainframe, it's the security system, hovering it all up. Hoovering. It makes no sense. It should need less and less power as parts break down, but instead its draw is increasing. It's also like someone has been trying to keep it running, that not actually repairing it and fixing anything, just throwing more and more resources at the problem until the supply ran dry. Work on rerouting the power. We need defense online eventually, but we don't want the system blowing all its fuses first. Reroute 5 overheat, okay. You just got from home from work? I'm doing pretty good. I am good. Alright, I'm not gonna fix. I'm not reading all that stuff. That's too much text. I am doing good. Can I get up there? No. Wait, no, I see how that works. Every time I read something, I lose health. Uh-oh. Ooh, a new ability. Ability upgrade, short range, wide arc firepower. Ooh. Perfect. I didn't read that. Oh, whoa. What just happened? Ooh, I laid his gun. Oh crap, what happened? Oh. Oh, overheat. Ah, okay. So that is done. What's this thing? Nothing? Save it. And I got, oh no, that's not where I want to go. Right here, I think. Yep. Jump. Nope. Oh, I can't do that, I guess. So I need to go back up there and do that? Okay. This is an interesting game. So where do I need to go? Oh. How do we get up there? Oop, I already did this. I need to go up here. I don't know. No. No. I don't want to know what to do here. Unless I gotta go up there, but how do I get up there? I wonder if I can do this. No. Over here, what is that? Uh-oh. A new ability. Or a gun. Press the blink in any direction. Ooh, I like that. Alright. Sweet. I'm stuck in here. There. Oh, that's why I had the... Okay, dash. That makes sense. Okay.
Haha. Need double jump. That'd be nice to have. Save it, so I don't want to die. Did something. Now this thing comes in handy. Yes. Fell. There's a firewall between you and the control center. It can be deactivated by switch to the, but the switch is somewhere high above you and it's protected by some tricky protocols. You might need to upgrade your delete or hacking abilities to get through them. Yeah, how do I do that? How would I do that? Saved. Whoops. Oh, rip. Can't see nothing. Stupid. Oh, jeez. Oh, dusted. Let's try this gun. No. Go back to that gun. Ah. That gun kind of sucks with that gun. Those enemies. There. I don't know. Like, they both. This gun sucks too. Can I hack this thing? Oh, I can upgrade? Oh, no, I can't upgrade. No! God dang it. That noise. Oh, rip. No! I need to save it before I die again. There's no way I don't want to go back to that. Oh, rip. 1% left. Oh my. Oh. God dang it. Oh, jeez. Where's that going to? That go, oh, it goes all the way down there. All right. Is there a elevator I can go down or what? What's this thing? That's nothing. Dang it. I gotta go all the way back down there. Oh, what's this? Oh. I guess that's nothing. How do I get up there? Is there no way to get up there or what? Seems kind of silly. Come on. Jump higher. Hey. There's no way to go jump higher. Only way is to go down, I guess. Oops. I wonder if I can. I guess I can't dash more than once. Oops. What? Oh my God, died right. That one little spot. Warning new. Okay. Oops, that's not what I'm doing. Uh-oh. Oh no. Oh crap. No! Reason being up here. What do I do? Dang it. I don't know what to do. So, how do I get up there? Is there more over here? I can't jump higher. Oh my God. God. I think that's what I'm supposed to do. I'm not sure though. Wait, how do I do that again? damn it! I don't know if I'm doing this right or not. But it's telling me to go this way. Okay, so God, I don't know what to frickin' do here. Sure is a vacuum. Okay. Ah, fire. I'm gonna rage quit this game. Let's see here. Can I? Hopefully it saves, because I don't want to play this game anymore. I'll play a different game. Try to figure this out though. Okay. Jump higher and jump king. No. Okay, that worked.
Oh.
At least I saved it. Oh my god, follow me. God, go away. I don't know if I'm going the right way or not. This is getting a little redonkulous. Oh no! Stupid things follow me. I wish you'd tell me where am I supposed to go. Oh my god, this stupid thing is again. Where am I supposed to go? Stupid things killing me! Oh my god. So annoying. I don't understand. Don't understand! I need to make those things green. Maybe. God, these things are pissing me off. Oh my god. Oh, I don't know what to do. Oh my god. I've been playing this game for an hour and 49 minutes. I need to play a new game. Or a different game. Alright, everyone. I'm gonna play a different game. This is Game Pass if you wanna play it. But man, it's a really, really hard game. Not a hard game, but doesn't tell you where you're supposed to go and stuff. I don't know. I just don't know. I am going to play. Let's see. Let's see here. I got a game I can play. I'll be right back. BRB.